Hello there. I caught myself this time making sure that I wasn't muted. My name is Jamie Jay, and I'm the managing director and founder of Bottleneck Virtual Assistants. And I'm excited to chat with you today about five of the tools that we use here that really work well with both our clients and our VAs. And I probably should redo the title there just a little bit, but thank you for tuning in if you are watching live today. I'm just going to open it up here to make sure that I can see if anybody has any questions. So if you have any questions, feel free to ask away. I will do my darndest to make sure that we get you sorted here. Let me see. There we go. And just so that I can pull it up. Okay, I think I'm here. All right. I love this stuff. I love technology. This is fantastic. Okay, let's jump into this. So basically what we're going to be doing, if you have any questions, feel free to ask away or any clarifications. If you are looking to hire a virtual assistant, or if you are a virtual assistant that looking to get hired, this is a good video for you. This is a good Facebook Live. And the reason why is because I'm going to be telling you some of the things that we use here internally that have really, really helped us out. And some of which are proprietary, some of which are not. But I want to start off first with a DISC profile. The DISC profile is very powerful when it comes to learning how to effectively communicate. So every single one of our candidates go through a process, and part of that process is completing a DISC profile assessment. And basically what this does is it gives you as a client an idea of what kind of personality they are, what's the best way to communicate with them directly, or, I talked about communication efforts a couple Facebook Lives ago, and I think it's really important to understand how to communicate with somebody. So we have them complete a DISC profile, and we send the results to you so that you're able, as a client, to review those. The second thing that we do is we have a DISC assessment questionnaire. So as a client, I encourage you to take a DISC assessment. I think it's fantastic. The cost is $100. I can put a link below if you'd like. But the cost is $100, and it's a really good way to gauge, where you're at, maybe some strengths and maybe more importantly, some weaknesses, so that understand kind of where you're coming from. And then that way you have a really good understanding of some of the things you may not have thought about before, so that you can help with your communication. So we do have that. The other one is this DISC assessment. The second thing is the DISC assessment questionnaire. And this is really cool. So if you don't want to take the DISC profile, you still can and do this assessment as well. But it's 24 questions, takes about 15 minutes. What's really cool about this questionnaire is that it will go into our software in the back end. And based on your answers, what you most want out of a candidate, what you least want out of a candidate, 24 questions. And then what that'll do is it'll match against our database and pull up in the highest percentages, descending down to the lowest percentages, but we'll be able to quickly identify the best candidates for you that are in our system. It's a pretty neat tool, and highly recommend that this is something that you perform should you come on with us. The other thing is what we're on right now, Zoom video conference. I absolutely love Zoom. I use it every day quite a bit since I do work remotely myself here. Would love Zoom. Now, here's the thing about Zoom. You can go to zoom.us and sign up for it. It's free to use. So they did some research and they found out the average meeting lasts about 45 minutes. So if you have three or more people on a Zoom conference, for the free version, it'll shut off at 40 minutes. Those people are kind of smart over there. But you can have a one-on-one call and you can do it for unlimited amount of time. The pro version, I believe, is right around 14, 15 bucks a month, if memory serves me correctly. I don't know what the latest pricing is on that. But you can also use it for doing Facebook Lives and webinars and all kinds of stuff. And the price, you know, will increase from there. And you can see this behind me, this is a green screen. So right from Zoom, I'm able to kind of put on my background and do all that kind of neat stuff. And so if you are hiring a VA, you can have them do something very similar to this. So then when they're doing video conferences with your clients, you can represent your brand. It's a very neat way of putting together the office, no matter where you're at. So that's the third tool. The fourth tool that we have is on the client side. When you come on board with us, we have what we call a six-step hiring formula. And what this is it's six steps that I've learned throughout doing this since 2006, and a lot of help from people like Scott Beebe from Business on Purpose, and some of my other friends that have really, really come together. And we built this six-step hiring formula, and basically it's six steps, right? Pretty good name. The first step is the delegation roadmap. And I took this directly from Scott Beebe's Business on Purpose. And we kind of tweaked it and put it into an onboarding portal to where you would go through and list down all of your daily tasks that are repeatable. And there's several values that assign to them, but two of them are, one, does this task give you energy or does it drain you of energy? The other is this something you must do, or can you delegate this to somebody that can do it 80% as good as you or better? Then you take all of the things that you can delegate, and you can delegate to someone that can competently perform those tasks, and you create what we call a step two, the job roles and responsibilities. What's really neat is you take all of these tasks and then you outline them into a job role and responsibility in step two. And we provide the template for this as well, so you don't have to recreate the wheel. But what's really neat about this is it prepares you to set and interview somebody, and you just basically hand them over. Your VA will know exactly what you expect of them. So it's a really good tool. And plus it gives you an insight into, okay, maybe I have too many tasks. I need somebody to develop my website. Well, maybe that's a different job role. So you can start figuring out, are these tasks aligned for a specific job role? Do I need to hire two people, three people, four people? So it's a really good exercise to go through. The third step in that process is we talk about meetings. We give you a meeting agenda, a template. We give you action items template. And we just kind of go over what are some effective strategies in conducting meetings. And then the fourth thing we go over, fourth step, is how to interview properly. A lot of our VAs, most all of them are in the Philippines. And you want to make sure that you're optimizing your time when you're interviewing the candidates. So we go through some tips and strategies there with you to kind of help you along the way. The fifth step is the agreement. So we give a review of our agreement. You get to go over that. You see our agreement's kind of like a glorified list of expectations, basically. It kind of lets you know what you can expect from us and what we can expect from you. So that's the fifth step. And then the sixth step is, okay, it's day one. You've gone through all the interview process. So you have your meetings ready. Your delegation roadmap is complete and your job roles and responsibilities complete. You're ready to go. You've picked the person that you feel is going to be best fit for your company. And now what? So we'd never leave you hanging. We'll help you out there. And then on the fifth thing, the fifth tool that we use here is the four-step hiring process. And this is on the virtual assistant side, the candidate side. It's a pretty intense four-step process to get hired. And the reason why we do this in four different steps there is because we want to make sure that the candidates that are applying to work with us can problem solve, and they want to take the time to perform all and answer all of the questions. They do a video resume for you, so that not only do you see their written resume, but you also get a chance to see who they are, how they carry themselves, and what they do. And then they go through that and fill out some forms and upload some images and stuff like that. So it's a pretty good process for them to go through, I guess you could say. So those are the five things: the DISC profile, the DISC assessment questionnaire, the Zoom video conference software, the six-step hiring formula, and the four-step hiring process on the candidate side. So if you'd like to know anything else about Bottleneck Virtual Assistants, or Bottleneck Medical Virtual Services, please reach out to me. I'd love to talk with you. You can learn more by going to bottleneck.online for general virtual assistance. You can also go to bottleneckmedical.com if you are a physician looking for either a virtual scribe or insurance verification eligibility and benefits. So looking forward to answering any questions and hope to talk with you soon. Have a fantastic day. Of course, I'm back every Thursday, hopefully every Thursday, for Facebook Lives and just doing life here, just enjoying it. So have a fantastic day. And again, any questions, please feel free to reach out to us and we'll talk to you soon. All right. Have a good one.